This evening, emergency crews were called to a large house fire on Cottage Street in the city of Rochester. It started around 5:30 today, and firefighters say the house was not occupied and no one was injured. However, officials on scene say they believe squatters may have been responsible for the fire. The exact cause is still under investigation.